Hold on my behalf and do on the board for Trump.